my channel or welcome if you're new. My name is Indy Alexis, and today, if you can't tell by the title, I'm basically doing a Shein try-on haul. Most of the pieces that I got, now that I'm looking at this box of stuff that I have, is like shoes and accessories and like bags and stuff. I have a lot of basic pieces, as you can tell by the top that I'm wearing. I have a lot of basic pieces of clothing, but I feel like I don't have things to make my outfits pop. So this is what I want to show you guys in this haul. I'm going on vacation next week, so most of this stuff is still very summery. And then I also have some Pretty Little Thing stuff that I might show at the end of this haul for the fall. But it's 7 o'clock in the morning. I have to be to work at 8:30, so we'll see. But yeah, if you aren't subscribed, do not forget to subscribe below for more content for me. And let's just get into the haul. Alright, so the first thing I got is this skirt that I have on right here. I think this is so cute. Let me turn around. I think this skirt is so cute. So when I saw this skirt, I got it with these shoes as well, but I'll talk about the shoes a little later. When I saw this skirt, I got very much Lizzie McGuire vibes. You know how Lizzie McGuire used to wear like really short mesh skirts, like, and like platform sandals. And I was like, okay, that's cute. And this skirt was no more than like $7. So really close up, it has like paisley print on it. It has like this sun, and I don't really know what else to say about it besides that it's cute and you should get it. But yeah, this is the skirt. And these are the most comfortable shoes that I've gotten from Shein in a very, 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 very long time. It came in white, it came in black, I'm pretty sure it came in like orange too, but I don't really need those. But yeah, these are the shoes that I got, and everything will be linked in the description box below for your buying pleasure. So on to the next. Alright, the next thing I got from Shein is this skirt, and if I do say so myself, I think it's a flop. I don't like it. I don't know why I don't like this skirt, like, at all. It's just... I really don't know why I don't like this skirt like that. Like, I thought it was gonna be tighter here, giving me more hips that I don't really have, but I thought it'd be giving me more hip, and then just a little shorter maybe. I don't know. But my vision for this shirt was to wear, like, a white, like a white bralette top, you know, it's like those long sleeve ones that have like the boob encasing. I don't even know if that's the right word. And then like some white strappy heels for vacation and like a white bag or something. But this skirt is just not giving for me. Comment below if you think I should keep this skirt or not, but I just don't like it. And I was trying to be open-minded to more color and stuff, so that's why I got hot pink. It was between hot pink or orange, but I got this hot pink skirt, but I don't like it. Okay, and the last skirt that I got in this haul is this one right here, and I think this is so cute. It's so cute, isn't it? Like, I have really been gravitating towards a lot of satin skirts this summer because I feel like it looks very put together, even if you just want to wear like a t-shirt with it or like a tank top with it. So my vision for this skirt was to wear like a beige crochet top or like a white crochet top with like some white strappy heels. And I love this skirt, one, because it accentuates, like I said, the curves that I don't have. I don't have no hips, and this skirt makes me look like I have hips, so I'm very happy for that. And it fits the waist very nicely, like, and I got this in a size 4, which is like a 2-4 is like a small on Shein. So, and this came in so many different colors. I got green because I already got the orange one last year, but they had black, they had white, they had tan, they had brown, they had gray, they had so many different things. And this is like, it's very satiny, but it's a lot of spandex, like a lot of spandex. But yeah, my vision is to wear it with these shoes right here that I got from Shein last year, and like a nice white crop top or something like that. You get the vision. But all in all, I love this skirt. You should buy it. Link in the description box below. Okay, you know how I said this skirt was my favorite outfit? No, I think this is my favorite outfit. Like, this is like nothing that I have in my wardrobe at all, and I did not expect this to fit as well as it does. But it's so pretty. Look at these colors. Like, it has brown, hot pink, green, rust, yellow. Like, this is so cute. And this set was $12, bro. $12. Like, I love this. I think I might get more, even though summer is over. This is so cute. It's like a nice two-piece set. Halter, you just tie it right in the back. And then it comes with like the skirt, which is very, very, very stretchy and very good material, by the way. Like, this knit is very thick, so you don't have to wear like a bra with anything or anything with this, because this holds everything into place. Okay, so my vision for this outfit was to pair it with this bag that I got from Shein. It's like a very see-through-ish brown bag. This bag was cheap, but I just needed something to go with this. And then I got these shoes, bruh. Look at these shoes, they're so pretty. And they're so comfortable because it's this big block heel. But instead of like the normal clear, this is like a brownish clear. So let me see how this looks all together. Give me a second, girl. Okay, these are comfortable enough. Oh yeah, these are really comfortable. I can wear this like all night and I don't think it would be uncomfortable at all. So yeah, this is the vision, this is the outfit. I think it's cute. I think it's really, really cute, and I'm happy that this is not a flop, because I really thought this outfit was gonna be a flop, and it's not. I love it, it's so pretty. Okay, so the next thing I got is just an activewear set. I don't even need to try this on because I have like 17 of these. So I'm just going to insert a picture here of what the model looks like. But I can attest and I can tell you guys that these fit so well. Like, so well. It hugs your body in all the right places. You really don't feel like your chest or anything, your legs or isn't going nowhere. Like, so like, if you haven't checked out Shein for like activewear and stuff like that, it's basically the same quality for the activewear that you get on Amazon. I think it's honestly the same stuff that they'd be selling on Shein and Amazon, to be honest with you. But yeah, check out Shein for all your workout needs. They had so many different colors in this set. They had like this dusty blue color, they had green, they had gray, they had white. I have the white one and I have the black one too. So I just wanted to pop out and get, you know, some color. All right, so the next couple of things that I got were just accessories. Like I told you, my wardrobe has been very bland. So I needed some shoes and like pop of color accessories. This is not a pop of color, but I'll get into the rest later. So I just needed a basic white bag for vacation, and I just went with this one because I don't feel like this one is too basic. And it's actually giving me really good quality vibes. Like, it's this really knit, like, cream material, and then it has like the ruching on the shoulder strap, and then it has gold hardware, and then it's very, very, very spacious inside. So I really like this bag a lot. And I am very hesitant to buy expensive white bags because they get dirty very quickly, so I'd rather just not spend a lot of money on a nice white bag and just get one off of Shein. And I think this one is a very good bag. Like, I think it's cute. I like it a lot. I also got this bag, and bro, when I tell you I love this bag so much, like, I've been gravitating towards hot pinks and orange. I feel like I said that in this haul already, but I'm saying it again. I've been gravitating towards hot pinks and like hot oranges all summer long, and I love this bag. Like, I should have also got the one in silver too, but I wanted to start with this one because I wanted to see what the material looked like first. But it's really nice. Like, it's a nice shiny metallic pink bag. Very spacious inside. The hardware doesn't look cheap at all. Like, it looks nice. I like it. I like this bag a lot. You can wear it. I think you can wear it as a shoulder bag. Can you? Or is it just for decoration? Oh, I think that's just for decoration. So it's not a shoulder bag. It's just a crossbody bag. But nevertheless, it's cute. And I think if you tuck this in, I don't know, let's see. Oh yeah, if you pull it through, I think, if you pull it through, look at me working this out on camera. If you pull it through, it could be a shoulder bag. Look at that, bruh. Look at that. That is cute. I love it. I love it. Very versatile. Very versatile. I think it looks very, very nice. So yeah. Alright, so the last category of things I got are shoes. Even though I showed you guys two shoes earlier, but I just want to, you know, keep showing you more shoes. I got these platform heels. Let me just cut into it. I got these platform heels, and these are so cute. I've been looking for a nice pair of, like, flip-flop platform heels that are comfortable, and these are the ones. These ones came in black as well, but I decided to get white because I really don't have any white shoes at all. Like, close up, these look so nice. Now, mind you, these heels were $40, and I was like, Shein, $40? But I think that's fine. Like, I'm so used to spending no money on Shein at all, so I was like, $40? But these are really nice, and they're really, really, really comfortable. Like, this flip-flop part is padded, so this is very comfortable. And you know, if you wear a big heel as well, it's comfortable as well. And I walked in these for about 10 minutes already, and you know when you walk and like sometimes you twist your ankle and you like break your ankle, I didn't in these heels, so that's good. It has a lot of support, so that's even better. So I actually love these a lot. I'll probably wear it with a nice two-piece set, or like a maxi skirt, or like a nice pair of shorts and like a crop top or something. I don't know, but I love these shoes a lot. All right, and the last thing that I got, which I'm so excited to wear, I'm trying to show you guys both at the same time because this was the vision, and the vision came out very nice, is this like really, really, really nice bucket hat. I don't know if you guys can see it up close, but it's like it's like orange and pink. I told you that's the colors I've been gravitating to. And then I also got these really nice platform orange sandals. But yeah, this was the vision. I'm not gonna wear it with this outfit, of course, but I'm gonna figure out what I'm gonna wear with this, and then you'll see the pictures later. But I love this. This hat is so cute. I think this is, now that I think, this hat is my favorite thing that I purchased in this whole haul. So it's very stretchy, so it fits over my locks. I've had these full locks for a very long time, and it fits over these locks, so I like that a lot. And I am very, 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 very satisfied with everything that I got in this haul. Like I said, everything is gonna be in the description box below for your buying pleasure, and I really appreciate you guys for watching this video. I gotta get to work, so bye.